Starting with Lucky may turn out to be a fucking gold mine for us. The bastards are coming out of the woodwork to pay their respects to the fucking scumbag. But the only one I give a fuck about is Paulie. If I had it my way, that motherfucker would die nice and slow, blubbering for his mother as I take him apart limb by fucking limb. Oh, mommy, mommy, why is the bad man hurting me? You get the picture. Make him hurt, Lincoln. Real bad.
Up that
Listen.
What?
Thank you, Lord.
Where do you think you're going?
Dry patch around here.
Hello there.
Of a grades up next year.
After that?
What? Okay, that didn't sound right.
Already, but me and Lucky went way back.
Yeah, nothing here.
Come up to get him in Chicago. Did some odd jobs for Leo Glenny.
Fucking
then wound
Wayne.
Up down here. Lucky started getting soft last few years. Once he started running for office, damn if he didn't stomp some serious ass back in the day. We gonna find the fucking nigga who did this, Lucky. Find him and gut him like a motherfucking catfish. I promise you that.
Yeah, we do this for Lucky.
Mm-hmm. Damn, fucking right.
Just vanished.
Good hunting weather. Fucking eyeball.
Took his life like it wasn't nothing.
What can I do for... Oof. You might need a bag or something for all this cash. You scratched another piece of shit off my list. Thanks.